iPhone 6 Gold. It's not reading my charger. So I'm gonna go and try another charger. Here we go. There is the IMEI number. I'm gonna go ahead and place the device at the edge of the table. I'm going to remove the sticker temporarily. Because I am going to be testing to see if this shell has a bend or curve to it. So we're going to temporarily remove the sticker. And you can see that there's nothing on the back of the shell. Nothing on the flat glass surface. I'm going to hang the camera off the edge. And we'll see if there's any bend or curve to the shell. I am getting a little bit of a bend. So I have here a piece of tempered glass. I'm going to try to tap it underneath. It's not sliding, it's just tapping. And when pressing down, the bottom part here lifts up, and now I can slide the tempered glass underneath easily without touching the bottom of the shell. And that is because there is a bit of a bend. Flip it on the opposite side. So we do have a slight bend to the shell of this device. This is a bent shell. Let me go ahead and show you the camera. This device. There's a bit of gapping here. It gets a little thicker there, and then it gets thinner as you come along, and that's because the shell is bent up to this point. And there is some gapping here. So this shell does have a bend to it. There's the IMEI number. No further tests will be performed on this device. This is the end of this video.